Sí,
And finally, the retros. Let's get into it. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
As Scotty said, it's time to dash cash and hopefully not crash.
Vault 1 is being opened by the Tough Shells.
Teams have made their presence known as we've got our very first elimination of the match.
Well, I saw that one coming, Jim. You know, the trained eye of a former contestant and all that.
You never miss a beat, Scotty. It's why you're the expert.
The Tough Shells are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. First cash out goes to the Tough Shells. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. A wipeout and a setback for the Shock and Awe. The Shock and Awe are back in play. The Tough Shells are busy busting into Vault 2. The Retro swooped up a cash box. Thank you. The tough shells might just be breaking out of their shells. They've started a cash out. Enemy down. Retros just made their return to the arena. Fresh vault in the arena. We'll need to reboot. Team wiped. The Retros are back in play. For the shock and awe, concentration and determination will be key as they start their cash out. The second half of this match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel play on the horizon, June.
Right you are, Scotty. There's no time for a break, as anything could happen in an instant.
Looks like a team wipeout for the shock and awe. The shock and awe attack. to the arena, folks. Retro Rocket opposing the Retros advance today as they accelerated to the win. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.